Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Critic Inklings for tonight's NJHL matchup between the Waywayseecappo-Dauphin and the Dauphin Kings. Last weekend, there was a discriminatory incident involving a player from the Kings towards a player from Waywayseecappo. To promote healing between these two teams, the Kings organization has invited guests from Treaty 2 territory with Treaty 4 communities, Waywayseecappo and Tuscarawas'ewi, to perform a well-being ceremony. We begin tonight with a drum ceremony with drummers from North Wolf Ojibwe Drum Group from Ebb and Flow First Nation Treaty 2 territory, followed by a prayer spoken by Waywayseecappo First Nation Elder, Mr. Jim Cody.
I'm not the dog. I'm not the dog. I'm not the dog.
Now will the coaches and captains for both teams come forward for an exchange of ceremonial tobacco.
Chief, I want to thank, welcome all of you to Treaty One territory, and for those of you that don't know me, I come from a community in Treaty Two. It's called Penangutang, Fairford. So I was raised there with my family, but in 1871, my grandfather, my ancestor, was named Chief Richard Woodhouse, and when the newcomers came, they had gifted our family medallions, and we still have one to this day. And on that medallion, it shows two people, settlers and a chief, and they're shaking hands equally, and they agree to live in these territories. They live to agree to live together and to love with each other and to take care of each other. And I'm happy to see all of this happening today, because this can showcase to the rest of the country on how we can overcome some of these obstacles sometimes that show themselves. But I want to just thank you all for being here, and I feel kindness, I feel love in my heart standing here, and this is a beautiful town, and I know that the world's going through so much right now, and somebody gave me this beautiful sweater with the symbols. What Ukraine's going through, and my prayers and love are with that country and those people and many people that are your ancestors are over there, and my heart's with you, but I just want to thank Chief today and thank all of you for being here and for these young players. You know, these young men are looking up to you, and you know, to be thankful that you can play hockey and that you're going to progress. Miigwech.
Thank you, Chief Burns.
Bonjour. Chimmy, why should push it in a manoeuvre? Or make any law of vision because why you can't come push it in a manoeuvre? Chimmy, why should wish from the prayer? And I thank you for the beautiful song of the drum. The drum is the heartbeat of our mother, Mother Earth. What's being done today here is to help each community heal. And it's not to condemn nobody. We all make mistakes in the walk of life. And today, us chiefs, we didn't wear our headdresses today. As Chief Clairsky reminded me, he said, we're not at war. We're here to heal. And that's the message we bring to all the people here in this beautiful city of Dauphin. And I thank the mayor and the council and the coaching staff of both teams for allowing us to come and help the process of healing. Because sometimes this is all it takes to go the wrong way. And we don't want that. We always have little ones that their heroes are standing on this ice right now. And in our communities, we always look out for a way for our kids to grow and prosper and to get along with everybody around. And one of our main things is hockey. We're very proud of the Wayway Wolverines and LaPaul as our native representatives. And we're very proud to be standing with the Dauphin Kings as our family also. And I'd just like to finish up by saying, I know we get caught up in the game, but you know it's all about sportsmen, being a sportsman. Because when you're playing, you're carrying the team, and you're carrying the city, and you're carrying your family tradition. So with that said, Miigwech, and I thank all the staff and everybody else for allowing us to come into your house. I'm from Treaty 4, I also represent Treaty 2 Recreation also. Miigwech, thank you very much.
Thank you, Chief Clairsky. We now have players from the Wolverines and the Kings to perform a ceremonial handshake at center ice. is going to be the next Friday night.